Hi guys, today I'm going to tell you why the Wii U is actually awesome. As you recall, in my favourite Nintendo consoles, it was my favourite. You see, the only reason people hate it is because of the advertising and marketing. Yeah. It's the first ever console in it's the first ever Nintendo console in HD, and it almost looks like the Switch. I mean, all you have to do is look at the Super Smash Bros. Wii U opening, and it looks like it's from the Switch. There's also really good games like Nintendo Land, Mario Kart 8, Super Mario 3D World, Super Smash Bros. Wii U. Like, and the games keep going. So why do people hate this console? I'm sorry if this is creeping you out. Sorry about my haircut. I literally look like the dude from Harry Potter if he dyed his hair brown. I haven't had a haircut since like June. I haven't had a haircut since like August, and here's my hair.